If you guys are looking for some cheap, fast, and reliable coins, make sure to check out MMOGAH. Link is at the top of the description. These guys have been around for years. They're 100% safe and reliable. And make sure to use my code FIFAXPENSE for 3% off your order at the checkout. Welcome to TYC. TYC is a new series on my channel where I'll be completing challenges from the comments section. But the question is, will I succeed or will I fail? Oh, what is going on, guys? It's FIFAXPENSE and welcome back to another video on the channel. Now, today's video, I'm sorry, I'm re-recording this. It is 12:30. This video should hopefully be up by about 1:30. But pretty much last night, I uploaded the videos on Discord with Rajas and my friend Vesky. And if you guys saw the video in the background, there was them talking. So I've deleted the video. I'm going to go ahead and remake it. But before I get on into this video, boys, it's going to be a stream at about 3 o'clock. And if you guys are new to the channel, if you could subscribe, that'd be very much appreciated. Boys, remember, we're on a new challenge, a new video. So make sure to comment some new challenges down below. What I addressed in last video was you guys literally just commented, do this from scratch, trade this from scratch, trade to that from scratch, trade from 10k to a million, trade from 10k to 500k. I don't want to do trading from scratch. I don't want to do that every episode. I want challenges. These two challenges are really good challenges that are like no one commented, so I had to make my friends comment. It's stuff like this, so I don't think you guys got the point. I think you only thought it was trading, but this is TYC, boys.
So Raja says, I bet you can't get a 192 red foot squad with at least 5 icons. Good luck. Let's try.
Hey guys, so that was attempt one. I'm not going to show you guys all the player picks, but unfortunately, we probably got about a 180. I probably could get to about 96, 97 chemistry, but I just don't really, I'm not going to try and push it all around. We got Messi on the bench. We got a really good team. Unfortunately, I didn't get enough icons, and the centre back and goalkeeper was just awful. It was absolutely awful, so let's go straight into another foot drop. Attempt 2 did not go well. We got a 178. The lineup just didn't work again. Regis wanted me to get 5 icons. I started off awful. I got literally edit line. That player, that player, that player, and that player were all 4 of my last players. I was just getting nothing. All the player picks were just awful. I can't do it. This is mission failed. This is the first challenge failed. I did this yesterday. I literally, first attempt, I got a 193, I think it was. And if you saw the video, you've seen that I got a 193, but I had to take down the video because of because I had bad and my audio was fucked. I've remade the video. I've started again. I've done 7 drafts. And every time I've got like a 191, 192, this will be a 191 when I fix it up. Boys, let's move on to the next challenge.
This guy doesn't have a name, but he says open 5 trade will 1 to watch packs and make a profit. Let's see if your coin generator is possible. I suppose, mate, we're going to have to try it, but I'll be honest with you, my pack luck has been disgusting recently on stream. Let's see if we can make it happen again.
Pack 1, here we go. Walk out? Come on, please. Portugal. If I pack Ronaldo off stream, I'm going to be pissed. Belgium, centre mid, Witzel. That's not bad. That's good. 70-80k. 70-80k. I'll take that. Boys, if you're watching this right now, then you'll know that we've been doing this. We've done about 201 to watch packs. Next pack, no walkout. It's all right. We'll just reuse them. If it's an 82 plus, small of, reusable. Come on, give me another walkout. Come on, please. Walkout, please, Portugal. Please give me Ronaldo, man. This is like pack 200. Please. Brazil, left mid, Anderson. Come on! Another Felipe Anderson. Oh my god, this is incredible. These packs are honestly incredible. Pack number 4, I suppose. Pack number like 150. Another walkout, come on. Please, Felipe. I mean, please, Portugal. Please. Portugal. Brazil, centre mid. I mean, centre back. Naldo, that's alright. Another brilliant player. So I packed about 450k worth of players. This is honestly incredible. Pack number 4. I mean, pack number 5. If I get another walkout, I'll be happy. If I don't, I'll accept it. And no walkout. That was expected. EA, that's expected. I reused that guy. Don't worry about it, EA. Unless it's Morata or someone good. Uni, I'll use him. Can I get another one? Screw it. Give me... No walkout, that's expected. That was expected.
That is going to be it for episode 2 of TYC FIFA Challenges. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like. Now, I'm sorry this episode was only 2 challenges long, but the 192-foot draft took a while. When it was only first attempt, that took up a good chunk of the video. Now you guys know about the challenges that I want, you guys can comment some good ones. And maybe we can make this series a daily challenge if you guys do enjoy it. But anyway, boys, I'll catch you guys later on for a stream at about 3 o'clock. Peace.